Next stop is more soccer. Canterbury ranked 5th in 2A, Luers 7th in 1A. Cavs up 3-0 at the half behind goals from Braden West, Graham Kaufman, and Logan Lee. Second half, it's Clayton Perry in goal for the Cavs, and he would help preserve the shutout as Canterbury goes on to get the victory 3-0. Of course, the American version.